Morning, or good afternoon it is now, but welcome. My name's Chloe. This is Charlie. We are going to Disneyland! Yay! It's Charlie's 30th birthday! Yay! And we are going to go to Disneyland Paris. We've got a day layover in between. This is a little memory for us, but also maybe something funny for you. Won't you come with us? This is where it starts. We're in London. We need to find a hotel and then we're off to Disney tomorrow. But first, dinner. And it's time for the room tour. Woo, 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 woo. Door is here. You enter over here. You have myself, hello. But you have your tea and coffee and complimentary stuff, plus a kettle that looks a bit worse for wear. Big ass mirror. Hi. We've got a nice bath. Don't think I'm gonna have a bath tonight, but we have a little shaving kit that we could take, maybe.
I don't take things from hotels.
Nice shower, looks nice. We have a one storage space with slippers, very nice, that also comes with ironing board. Next to that we have El Safe. I didn't say that for the fun, it's literally called El Safe. We're in the restaurant. We are at the We're gonna have Beyond Meat Burger. Beyond Meat Burger for Charlie.
Curry.
You'll get the reviews. Phil.
Hello.
Move your head back a little bit.
Why is that there?
What do you rate your Beyond Burger with nothing on it?
Oh, Beyond Meat.
Good.
It's very good. The wine was also very nice and it's gone.
I didn't enjoy it that much. And not a lot of chips. What's that about? Phil, how was your butter chicken?
Chicken out of butter. It was very good. Very, very good. Also the beer's gone, so.
Phil's curry was definitely the highlight of everyone's meal, because I enjoyed it too.
Yeah.
I stole sauce.
Probably in the next part of this, it's just going to be a very tired Chloe coming to bed after the eventful day. Disney tomorrow. Good morning! It's Disney day.
It's Disney day!
It's Disney!
We were on our way to Terminal 5 to fly. We need to pick up a Maz and John. And then we're off. We are through security. Charlie, had her clear liquids ready, but then just didn't take them out of her bag, so got pulled aside by security. But we're all together now. We are now gonna get some breakfast. I think PB is boarding a flight currently, and Val, please, somewhere in Paris. Don't know what's happening with Pink and Aaron. Don't know what's happening with Tav and Rach.
It's 5 in the morning.
Disney time.
Ah.
Bah.
on more people. Oh, we found a bus. I'm not going to tell you that we got lost for 2 hours.
Shh. We don't tell people that.
But we're going. We're gonna go do a quick room tour because like everybody's waiting on us and not everybody has their hotel room, so lots of people have put stuff in our room. We have the bathroom in here. We have toilet, nice old mirror, hello, nice themed, look at this. There's not too many like light sources, but that's fine. They didn't really have a lot of light sources in the Wild Wild West either. So it's a lounge bed in case anybody needs to use it. We have a lovely little picture there, which is lovely. I like these like fake lamp things. Yeah. Well, not fake, they're actually lamps. Love this lamp. That's a good lamp and a good mirror. Solid. Nice bed too. Happy?
Happy.
Happy Disney.
You got my ears on.
Birthday tomorrow.
Ah, it's off to the park.
Let's go to the park. We're like 5 minutes out of the hotel and Val's already offered to swim back to the hotel later. Oh no, swim to the park and back later. So, you doing it?
It's good exercise.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, I just...
And you warm up when you swim.
That's true.
Val has a sign and everything.
Yeah, that sign does say no swimming. Look at this 30-year-old lady!
Look
at the vibes! Did you say look happy and he pouted? He's actually fucking real.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's tears.
Them's tears of joy.
Oh, look, there's Creepy. It's a small world. I'm glad it's shut. We're in. And we're already off to do Buzz Lightyear, Laser Blast. I'm learning the names. Charlie's gonna beat everyone. Her favorite ride, the entire thing. It's a competition. Are you gonna win, Phoebe?
Yeah.
Again, you had it the whole time.
I did, you cheated somehow.
Oh,
infinity, and beyond.
Oh, me both.
I mean, like,
I'm clearly done with it. It's not gonna happen.
It's close.
It's not that close.
Off we go. I'm gonna win. Cheated on that ride.
I did not.
He was speeding. I saw it.
Can't prove it.
I did get it on film.
Where's the ticket?
Where's it in the mail? You'll get it in a few months' time. We're going on Hyperspace Mountain, which is that. I don't know whether I should take the camera, so you're going in my bag. Bye. You get a review after. Official rating from me for Space Mountain. 9 out of 10. Deducted 1 point purely for that stop. The end of the ride. Definitely brace yourself because you'll smack the back of your head. Christmas.
Merry Christmas. All right, Merry Chrysler.
Merry Chrysler. Charlie, it's your 30th birthday tomorrow. You're the one.
You can do this.
You're the one. It's not your 30th tomorrow, but
that was a long time ago.
Come on, baby.
Good at all. Thing is, he actually drank.
No, not you. Sorry. Go on, Aaron. Come on, Cloe! You got this! Yeah, you don't got this, no. I had faith in you.
We're on the horses!
We're on the horses!
That's not,
that's not. Aaron's were just wiggling!
It looks so majestic.
And then the pink. Oh my, you're going down.
Future holds so much more.